Shamrock, who's being also honored tonight. You and him were supposed to fight about 4 or 5 years ago. There was talk about it. It never happened. But what would happen if you guys fight tonight? There's a cage right here. Hello.
Hey, man, how you doing?
Go ahead, go ahead.
I'm world champion in boxing too, and I'm happy to see Jess. I'm very friendly.
Hello, baby.
Hi there, baby. So, you know, I'm very good friend with Jackie Collin, your first manager, right? She's with my family.
Okay.
And she introduced me to you, but I did not different in the boxing gym. I'm different. I want to say happy to see you here, and you deserve this award.
Thank you very much. Appreciate it.
Hey man, I'm Tom Callahan.
Hey Tom, how you doing?
My pleasure to meet you.
World champion in martial arts, karate. President of the Karate Federation in the U.S.
Would you mind taking a picture with me? It's an honor for me.
Sure.
Would you take it? I'll take one for you.
Absolutely. I'm sorry.
This is not for me. Congratulations on the order.
Sure, I'll send it. You're not going to play something, right?
No, not at all.
I'm going to count to three because Daisy likes to count to three. One, two, three.
James, you know what's crazy? He used to look like you. You guys used to look like twins. Not anymore. Did you do lap band or something?
That's my brother, Mickey. That's my brother. That's my brother. Hey.
It's called good living.
It's called good living.
That's good. It's healthy. Who's your favorite heavyweight of all time, James Toney?
My favorite heavyweight of all time. I've got to say, the young Ali, who was knocking people out, running people with shuffling, talking junk like me. But my favorite fight of all time. Sugar Ray Robinson, the greatest fighter of all time.
You know, he's the only fighter to win Fighter of the Decade twice. Now, if Manny Pacquiao wins it this time around, because Manny Pacquiao won it once, Manny Pacquiao will tie him to be the only fighter.
Hey, God bless Manny. I love Manny. Manny's been with me for 4 or 5 years. We've been favorites together. Manny's a great fighter. He's just all the accolades he's getting. Everything he's doing, he knows it, and he quit when he wants to quit. No one ever else wants to quit.
That's true.